One last Messi vs Ronaldo showdown. Juventus and Barcelona confirm upcoming meeting. Two of European football's heavyweights are set to go head-to-head in a preseason friendly early next month, featuring the added spice of a showdown between the greatest players of the last two decades. Gamper Trophy. The sides in question come in the form of Barcelona and Juventus. Both are of course fresh off the back of altogether underwhelming seasons in 2020-21, with the former having managed just a Copa del Rey triumph. Juve, on the other hand, did bag both the Coppa Italia and Italian Super Cup, but ultimately lost their Scudetto crown to fierce rivals Inter Milan, before scraping into the top four on the campaign's final day. As such, it goes without saying that the giants of Spain and Italy will be eyeing a more prosperous term in 2021-22. Preseason preparations in both Catalonia and Turin, meanwhile, are already well underway, with efforts to regain full fitness set to ramp up courtesy of a number of friendly outings over the weeks to come. And, as outlined above, one such fixture will in fact see Barca and Juve face off early next month. As per announcements on the respective clubs' social media platforms, the continental heavyweights will meet at the Camp Nou on August 8, in front of a 20% capacity crowd. One last time. Whilst the announcement of such a high-profile fixture is of course reason enough for fans to get excited in itself, adding significant spice to the Camp Nou showdown will be a potential face-off between Lionel Messi and Cristiano Ronaldo. Both players remain on holiday following their efforts on the international stage this summer, but will likely return to play at least some part in next month's matchup. And such an outcome, realistically, could well mark the final occasion on which Messi and Ronaldo go head-to-head, with the world's two greatest players inching ever closer to the close of their respective careers. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel for up-to-date news from all around the globe. Thanks for watching. It was Latest Football News Daily. Have a nice one, and see you in a bit.